Hopefully, whatever they want. This depends on, their ability to take care of their finances. What they should not do are really bad commercials. That's what most of them seem to be doing. Or become analysts on ESPN. In fact, maybe, if they do want to become analysts, we could get them all on the same channel, and then none of us would have to watch that channel. That could be ESPN, actually.